General Thane versus Dr. Thrax.
You dare to select Dr. Thrax? You should reconsider, General. Ah, greetings, General. Do not think I cannot see your spies flying over my base. Please, look all you wish, because this may be the last time you ever see my stronghold. As you can see, my defenses are impenetrable, and my toxic weapon systems will poison your troops long before they can reach me. And here is where you've placed your pathetic base.
That's a good choice.
Now, make your stand against me, Dr. Thrax. And once your forces have breathed their last breath of my toxic air, I can return to my experiments.
Welcome back to Command & Conquer Generals and Project. Welcome to the next challenge for the Infantry General. And this time we're going to go up against Dr. Thrax.
Upgrade complete.
This guy has toxins. Obviously, infantry isn't the best against toxin weapons, unless they're protected, such as in bunkers. Let's get a pair of you here, and then capture upgrade. You can come over here, please. There we go. Aurea under attack. We'll fix it in a moment here. Miniguns will make short work of these guys. No, these... You can actually fix this in the meantime. These missiles here do have toxins as well, but it's not that big of a deal. In any case. There we go. Nope. Can't destroy China. That's the rules. Let's build this... defense here a little bit further back, as usual. Could build them directly at the bridge, but I want to make sure that I have... Let's get two of you for that bunker as well. Nice, 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 nice. In that case, one of you should probably move over there and do just that. So why can I already detect that? Well, never mind. We'd like to have an arms factory, please. You get in here. And think I want, want these here as well.
That's right. Sit back and relax. Give my
good, 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 good. Income isn't that great right now, but once we have this altar here, it's going to improve a bit. There we go.
Let's take a look.
So here they come. You're gonna need, yeah, there we go. See, you can do it. You can just stay behind the bunker and just attack the stuff. That's all I'm asking for here. Okay, you built me that, and I think I want to. Do you want another dozer here? Maybe. But first, I need. I think I get a couple guys for. For this front here. Here's a heavy toxin tractor. That's not the biggest problem here right now. These guys here hopefully run into... Yeah, there we go. Nice, nice. Okay, then a propaganda center, please. There's now... Yep, you tried. You tried. But I think we need... Yeah, let's get two more of you here. We really want to make sure that we do have enough defenders here. But we also need to tech up. We need our super weapon and we need some... We need some range defenses here, but we'll get to that.
So many defenses, General, and all useless!
Of course.
Okay, okay. Getting there. Then let's get a propaganda tower once we have this propaganda center here ready. There we go. Let's build that here. And yeah, you get me that internet center straight away.
A very good plan.
How expensive is this artillery piece here? 1,600. Expensive, but it's not like outrageously expensive. Good, good, good. Nice, 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 nice. You're still harvesting? Good, good. Ah, terrorists, that's okay. We've got enough Gatling weapons here. And goodbye. Okay, let's get one new cannon going here. You can repair that if you would like to. And then let's get those hackers going.
Congratulations, General. You have been
See, you can tell they are just right when the flesh falls off the bone. Maybe you will consider a peace offering, an antidote perhaps.
What we also need let's get a few going here. What you also need
we must be patient.
Some solution to his toxin bomb, which is probably going to hit us sooner or later. But one thing I'm curious, can you just hit this area here? Is that you can. So let's see whether we can just get a permanent defense going here. You guys don't scare me. So let's build a second power plant here. Or maybe here, we don't need it right over here. Some more of you. So hopefully I can just permanently poison these guys here. What are you doing? Oh, you want to repair that? That's fine. But don't stay there. Well, that's your problem, not mine. Oh, wait a second. Why am I doing this? Still need to train more hackers. I could just get another barracks, really. Let's maybe do that. It's not like it's going to cost us that much.
That's a good choice.
For faster hacker training. And of course, we also want a new cannon here. And probably a propaganda tower there as well.
Let's take a look.
Or speaker tower. There we go. And let's get some of you folks in there. Once we can properly afford that. Yeah, we definitely need more guys in here. Can't you? Oh, we can't reach this here because this building here is in the way. Okay, let's just destroy that then. Okay. Then we need three more hackers in here. Oh snap! That was a bit too close. That was too close, definitely. So we need more guys here. Definitely. Yeah, that was not so great. There we go. You're dead as well. Can you stop that? Thankfully they're attacking the building, not the dozer, so that was your mistake. Goodbye. And I think then we should save up for a new cannon. Good. Yeah, let's save up for a nuclear silo, not a new cannon, we already have that. There we go. Oh wow, one shot, that's harsh.
Let's take a look.
Damn it, German. Didn't need that right now.
It is so hard to find a doctor these days who will make house calls. But Dr. Thrax still does.
Okay.
Spill on aisle one.
There we go, you get in here. And yeah, this is why we need the new cannon. There we go. Oh, all of them done in one shot. That's pretty sweet. Let's get another dozer over here. We probably need that.
Look, warheads preserved.
So you can fire all the way over there. Oh wow. Yeah. Let's just do that. Okay. You can actually just fire on this position here. This has worked quite well so far. So let's just go for that. We still need two more hackers in here. Let's get two more hackers in there. And maybe another one of these here. Faster healing, yes please. Yeah, you fix all of this here. German is still going to be a problem, but oh well. Okay, scud launchers. How about... Oh snap. That's not so good. So let's see whether we can. Where are you going? I don't like this. Okay, you need to aim a little bit better here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How did you kill all of these? Such a short amount of time, never mind. There we go. Let's maybe, can you aim over here? You can. Okay, we definitely need more power here. There we go. And maybe a couple more of you in there. I think we also want the Gatling upgrades. There we go. I think you should repair this bunker here, otherwise it's going to die in the next minute here, from like one shot from this guy here. There we go. How did you not kill that bunker? I don't know, but you didn't apparently. There we go. So these ones here do get attacked occasionally, but at least the launchers get themselves killed quite swiftly. That's good enough for me. I think we just need another one of you here, but I think we also want more anti-air defenses. Let's get a couple more of those. Also against his planes later. Get one of you here as support. And you just fix this stuff here. Good, 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 good. Didn't we train more of these here already? Doesn't appear to be the case, and we also haven't all the hackers in there we need. There we go, this is better. Okay, so you're not quite hitting this guy here. That's okay. Okay, can you hit this spot here? Maybe that's gonna do it. But I think this is gonna get a second new cannon here. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. Oh, did I send the hackers over here already? No, I don't think I did. Never mind. So, good, good, good. We also want an airfield. Build that right here. Nice, 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 nice. I should probably get some of these going. Let's get the... these. I'll decide what else I'll get in a bit. You just hang out here. You hit this position here. Ah, the plane. Ah, that's not so great. I don't think we can. Okay, so managed to shoot that down in time. That's good. Can you just stay here? You should have that range, or maybe you needed the promotion for that, who knows. In any case, this should do it, hopefully. That's acceptable. Let's get you in here. Then we should have enough firepower to... you get in here, and you in here. Good, 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 good. Still have six spots left here. Let's just get a bunch more of you folks in here. There we go, yeah. Oh yeah, I think the radiation alone is gonna make it difficult for the Scud launchers here to deliver their payloads. Wow, what kind of maneuvers are you pulling here? Well, never mind. In any case, yeah, gonna get the armor here. Yeah, I think we want the mines here as well, because you never know when they get too close to our buildings here with terrorists or possibly the trucks as well.
Do you trust your senses, General?
Good, 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 good. I think we're in a safe-ish position here. We do have our super weapon ready. Let's get another one of these going here. We're going to get a couple more of you Gatling tanks here, once we can properly afford that, just so we can... that's nice. Just so we can make sure that his toxin plane does get shot down all the time. Because that's going to be useful. And let's maybe get one more spy outpost going here. Nice, nice. Everything's nice. Good, good, good. I think this challenge here is fairly well balanced in vanilla as well, compared to a couple of the other ones. And we're just DNA-holing this situation here all the time. I think it's kind of cute. So what's it now? He doesn't seem to have sent any more buggies after the first ones, but he does send the scud launchers. So I guess that does make a difference as well. Oh yeah, we should probably get the spy upgrade here. Hop bonus once you can afford it. But it seems that the sweet spot are the internet center plus two spy outposts. Then you generally have enough money to get an army going. Good, 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 good.
Your nuclear missile will only mutate us and make us stronger.
That's another, not really new line, but unused line, I think. There we go. So let's have the shells hit. And please just destroy this. Otherwise I'm in trouble. What's up with the artillery? It just disappears.
Select target.
Oh, I forget, fantastic.
Select
target. I don't
select
get this.
Target.
We had that before. Okay, you guys might actually come through. Yeah, I think so. But I mean, come on, what? There's no way the artillery attack plus the nuke did not destroy the Scudstorm. I think it just didn't hit. Same with the laser general. There's definitely some issue here. Or am I overlooking something here? I mean, it could be. If so, feel free to let me know. In any case, I haven't seen Jarman since. I guess it's possible that Jarman just died. Died all the time here. In any case, so this one's gone for now. That's what we wanted. Hack us, get him here. And get a second nuke. I think two swords are fine. We don't want to get too excessive in each and every one of these challenges. There we go. That's nice. We don't want to build too far over here, otherwise he starts coming around here as well, and we don't want that. Two fronts are enough. Oh, great. Okay, so can you fire a little bit more over here? That would be useful. There we go. This is still okay. But please fix... please fix this. Actually, when you're... I don't really need neutron mines. I think the regular ones are fine. There we go. We did get the black napalm upgrade. Yes, we did. Pop bonus. Why not? Yeah, and once these hackers have all their promotions, you do get quite a bit more income. It literally doubles the rate which they hack, so it's quite significant. So I think in the long run, the hackers are always the most efficient way to get money, but only in the long run. Anyway, so what else do we want? I guess we could just prepare an army. That might be an idea. I think we want a couple of new planes here. Quite expensive, but efficient against buildings. And I do have the money. Good, good, good. I can destroy these structures here, but they will be rebuilt just repeatedly. So it's debatable how useful that is. But what we could do is we could take over the factory here. If you wanted to. Let's maybe get Black Lotus ready to do that. Because I haven't really used a Super Lotus. Okay, okay. Neutron shell upgrade. I guess we may as well get that. Could be useful at one point. You can use it to block this bridge here, but I don't think it's really necessary. You don't want a massive traffic jam, because that's just going to be frustrating. You died really quickly there. Was it a I guess maybe it was a direct hit. I thought it was just the radiation, but it could be just a direct hit. That's okay. Oh, yeah. Even the second super weapon could... Yeah, probably not quite hit in time here, but never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna just kill these guys here with my planes. And what we also want is another propaganda tower here, so we can heal those planes a bit faster. Once they return. So the airfield does heal them, but why not heal them faster? And just in case, I don't think he uses a rebel ambush, but just in case he does, let's just mine our entire base. With the bombing run here ready, we'll see what we use that on. Can you actually capture that? I think you can. Okay. You destroy that, please. The heavy trucks and tractors are really heavy. They seem to be tougher than a lot of tanks. Oh well, that was easy. Okay, let's capture this just because.
We have big plans.
Let's just fix it.
I'll get through.
Okay, and you come over
sure.
Here. I think you're gonna survive a couple of toxins here. That shouldn't be so bad. You'll be fine. I'm not gonna capture this one here, that's sure. just going to That's just going to cause trouble later. Good, good, good. Oh yeah, you guys here can please destroy this cannon here. Nice. Yeah, these planes here are quite expensive, but they do pack quite a punch. Oh, are you gonna come over here now? Oh, come on, don't want that. You could just get a helix over there. But these guys are approximately going to need 100 years to actually destroy that. Okay, so we're going to try this again. Let's see whether the artillery shells actually appear. Do you have to do this? Okay, well, I just think we're just going to give up on this position then. This is just not worth it. Okay, there we go. I mean, none of these really do much damage. Oh, you're attacking this as well. Yeah, let's forget about this then. We're not gonna bother with that. Feel free to blow that up. Okay, there we go. You folks here destroy Stinger side here. I mean, you can defend directly at the bridge. But there's the cannon here, and I like to bottleneck them on the bridge. That's a nice...
People do not belong in the air.
And there you go, that's gone as well. So let's replace our planes. I lost three of them, it's not so great. But okay. Just blow this up already so we can be done with this, please. I hope they don't. They're probably going to come through here then, but we should be fine with the bunkers and everything. We'll be okay. Okay, let's get rid of you then. There we go. Let's hope they leave us alone here in the future. There we go. Now you can do your usual routine there. Okay. Got some new cannons here. I think, do we want another... Get another arms factory here. Let's hope that doesn't get the enemy's attention. What? Whoa, what are you doing here? Just stay here. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. So let's get a couple of you folks. And a couple of you. That's okay. I don't think there's any more upgrade. I guess we can get this upgrade here. We don't really need it, but why not? What was that? Looks like one of our defense got mildly scratched. That's okay. We're gonna go with the new cannon this time. They're super slow, but since we did invest in them, we may as well get our hands on a couple of those. I don't think you can capture these bunkers with regular infantry. They might die before that happens, but maybe with rangers they take less damage from chemical weapons. Who knows? Oh yeah, we're gonna get a couple of you folks here. Because why not? There we go. Yeah, I think otherwise we have a pretty good... Okay, so this... That is acceptable. That's not the weapon I want to use here. Yeah, we'll kill that later. Could just destroy this bunker here and just be done with it. Let's just do that. We have no detoxification method, but that's fine. There we go. So is this actually going to leak continuously, or does this disappear at one point? This may have been a mistake. Oh well, we'll see. We shall see. So far, our defense are holding just fine. Ooh. Ooh. There are. Okay, can you reach? Yeah, you can reach these guys here. Good. Oh, they're attacking the bunker here. Okay. Can you? We can attack that. I guess we could just aim at this spot here then. That might get one shot. No. You can aim at this shot here. There we go. This should do it. But just in, why are you moving so close? You could hit that. Just stay where you are if you can hit the spot.
We will be generous.
There we go. That should do it. So anyway, you guys stop twitching. I think we got a couple more of you here, maybe some of you, and how about we get some Inferno cannons? Did we actually get... Yeah, we did get all of our upgrades going. So there's definitely going to be booby traps here. We'll have to see how we deal with those. Because these guys here don't really have the best range. To be perfectly honest. Great, now they're coming from here. It's gonna be okay. I guess we can deactivate you. Will you please come over here? This is why I prefer Inferno cannons, I think. Challenging the Toxin General here directly with infantry. You were supposed to attack the tunnel network here. Not anything else, thank you very much. Yay. There's some guys coming out of there, that was kind of cute. Okay, let's get this here destroyed.
Our nuclear missile is ready, General. We have launched our nuclear missile.
Nuke warheads preserved.
Gun barrel spinning. Keep the cylinders oiled.
We will be generous.
Spin them up. I have many bullets to spare.
There we go. Dragon tanks and other flame weapons are also on our way here. Okay. Just wait here for a moment. Oh snap, they're sending long range weapons here now. That's not so good. We just have to keep moving them. Yeah, just move in here. There's only so much we can do about this. Not many bombs here. I guess they're all in that canyon up there. Okay, maybe some more of you, some more of you. And some more of you folks here. There's two more of them. Yeah. There we go. Let's just add everyone to the party here, of course. Okay, let's see whether we can kill you in time here. Or maybe we can, yeah, we can disable you, that's also okay. Here we go. Yeah, this may not be ideal, but we'll manage.
We will be generous.
We just need some healing here. How? Every time. What the hell is up with the... is up with the artillery barrage? You know what? This was the best spot you actually could have hit. I don't really care about that. But anyway, you know what? You just keep attacking the bridge here. That should lock them down there for a while. That's fine. I don't really care.
What do you have in mind?
The speaker tower ready.
Good to know that he doesn't seem to repair his.
Look, warheads are preserved.
Speaker tower is ready.
Good thing that this guy here doesn't seem to. How far can you aim here, actually? Nope. Stop. Shoot over here then. There we go. So let's see whether we can stabilize the situation here. You please blow up this toxin trap here. There we go. We're still attacking there, but that's fine. Let's just get some repair here going. And also another... whoops, wrong. A couple more of you here. Thank you. Good, good, good.
Our base is under attack.
Definitely need an additional power plant. So we lost one of our... there we go. So you can still occasionally launch this, so that's not so great. Okay, you come over here and heal these. Oh. This is not so good. Yeah, this is not going to work. Oh, maybe it is. Nice one. Nice one indeed. Okay. Since we do have the money, we may as well get some more helixes. We please actually... do you want to build this, actually? That'd be fantastic. You come over here. You join us here as well. And yeah, there we go. Do have a target. Good, 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 good. I mean, you could go up here. This shouldn't be that difficult to take out with our helicopters. Once you have a couple more of those, you please prepare some more stuff here. Thank you. We probably need one propaganda helix here. Maybe two of you, and then we can just get Gatling helixes all the way. Okay. No anti-air traps here in this mod here. These are all damaged for some reason. Interesting. In any case, just destroy this stinger nest here.
Our nuclear missile is ready, General.
This is fine. It's just some bazooka guys, but this isn't that bad. Okay. So let's see. We could try to smoke the palace. Let's try that. Doesn't look like he's building these here right now. Okay, here we go. There we go. So no more palace. That also means no more... no more artillery for a while.
What do you have in mind?
You come over here. You know what? I don't need this income, so you may as well deny it to him. Good, good, good.
We're going to ruin somebody's day.
Did we not actually use this? I thought we did. In any case, destroy this arms factory here. Is he now coming around here? I think he is. Yeah, he is. That's acceptable.
Make it worth my time. Something what you have in mind. Let's hold these guns. You have a target.
Okay, so that's a lot of anti-air here. Trying to calm the fear. Okay, so these guys have way too much anti-air range. So we're going to get reinforcements here. And then we can challenge you here. Building a lot of those now, but then again, he only has so much to build. Because he can't build any of his palace tier units anymore. There we go. Almost killed this here. Good, 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 good. Just try to deal as much damage here as we can. Stinger side, goodbye. I should have built another quad gun, but he didn't. Okay, there we go. Nice try, but this is not going to work. Okay, let's destroy this. And we can nuke his other structures in the south in a bit. Good, good, good. So nobody's going to build these here. Kill the arms factory. We're going to kill the other units here in a bit. For now, we just need to make sure that we destroy this guy's productive capabilities here. There we go. Okay, time to challenge you. So and then let's blow up this factory here. Okay, good. Then time for you to go. Good, good, good. Then let's get rid of you. And let's destroy this barracks here. Is it his last structure? It is.
We are victorious.
Perhaps I shouldn't have gotten my degree from Mill Order College.
That wasn't so bad, especially thanks to the new cannons. Am I using the artillery barrage wrong? Because I could have sworn I've used it at least 3 times, and it just disappeared and didn't do anything. In any case, thanks for watching. I shall see you next time. Take care, goodbye.